Well, I think that student athletes here, that when they look at female refs, that their first initial reaction is like a negative one, that they think, oh, she's not going to see anything, she's not going to make any calls. But once you earn their respect and you show them that you can do what the other guys, the refs can do here, then I think you can do a good job. And they'll learn to like respect you and actually treat you like a referee. So.
Would you prefer having ref your game, a guy or a girl?
Probably a girl.
A girl? Why?
Because I don't know. It kind of makes it where I don't want to yell at him as much. Cause like when there's a guy reffing me, I'm quick to yell at him and probably get a technical. But when there's a girl reffing, I'm not really quick to yell at anybody.
A guy or a girl?
It doesn't really matter, but I don't know. I'd just say guy.
A guy? Why?
I don't know. For some reason, I feel more comfortable with it.
Really? All right, BZ, do you prefer reffing with a girl or a guy?
Reffing with?
Yeah.
I prefer reffing with a guy.
Why?
I think girls are more passive, less reluctant to make calls, and less reluctant to handle pressure type situation.
You've seen it in the past?
I've seen it in the past.
From a female perspective, would you rather have a girl or a guy reffing your game?
I think I'd rather have a guy.
A guy? Why?
Because they're more sympathetic.
They're more sympathetic for you?
Yeah.
Do you have more females or males coming to you for work?
Males.
Males?
I wish I had more females.
Why do you think you have more males?
I have what we call an inventory statistics sheet where I keep female refs to male refs, and right now it's like a 6-to-1 ratio.
I think that players tend to take male referees a lot more seriously because a lot of times they believe that women don't know the game that well or that they've never played. And also a lot of times they don't feel that they should be authority figures over them during the games. And they often like address them a little bit more negatively than they would other male referees.
Men do have a problem with women taking charge and being such like being a referee because it's just a different kind of atmosphere for them, something they're not used to.
I feel like just in general, sometimes men just like to feel empowered, and sometimes by putting down like women especially helps them feel that empowerment, although they sometimes do it unintentionally. Just the way that society is like shaped and formed, like our values.
So as soon as a female referee does enter, we would accept it until like
one of them messes
good
up.
Until something bad happens.
It's a man's world, and females are just trying to fit in, slowly.
Yeah, it's just like in society. I don't approve, but somewhat that's the way it is.
Okay.
For sports and in life, with trying to get jobs and things like that. Yeah, so in a male sport, I think that all eyes will be on her. It's just like a woman walking into a club, like all eyes would be on her until she falls on her ass.